Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Zach, also known as Shubimbi77, and first off, I would just like to thank Wake Rider for giving me this awesome opportunity to post on his channel for Subscriber Sunday. Really appreciate it, and thanks again. So, today, guys, I'm going to be bringing you some Battlefield 3 gameplay, but I'm really not going to be talking about the gameplay all that much. The point of this video is to more or less just let you know who I am, what kind of videos I post, what my channel's all about, stuff like that, basically just introducing who I am. So as I said, my name is Zach, but on both Xbox Live and YouTube, I go by Shubimbi77. I'm a rather small gameplay commentator. I only have about maybe 100 subs. Most of my videos range from mostly gameplay commentaries, but I've also been known to put up some montages, some tutorials, some stuff like that. I mostly play FPSs like Call of Duty, Halo, and Battlefield. I've never been that into the Battlefield series. I just started getting into it a little bit with Bad Company 2, and now with Battlefield 3, I'm gonna start putting up a lot of Battlefield 3 content on my channel, more than Call of Duty actually. Call of Duty is another favorite series of mine. The first Call of Duty that I played was Call of Duty 4, and it's my favorite Call of Duty out of all of them. I played a little bit of World at War, but I mainly just stuck with COD 4, mainly because I thought it was a better game and most of my friends were playing that. And then I played Modern Warfare 2. It wasn't my favorite Call of Duty. I think it's pretty good, but it wasn't my favorite. Black Ops, I think, was a really good game. I think it had a lot of problems. I didn't think the campaign was all that good, but it was still a really good game. I also like to play open world, third person shooter adventure type games like Red Dead Redemption, GTA, LA Noir, stuff like that. One of my favorite games of all time is probably Red Dead Redemption. I thought that was just an amazing game. Rockstar Games did an amazing job with it. GTA 4, I got kind of into, really didn't play it all that much. LA Noir, same thing. Played it for about a week. I just rented it, but it wasn't my favorite. Out of those games I just mentioned, the only one that I ever put up content for was L.A. Noire. Because while I was into Red Dead Redemption, I wasn't posting content about it or anything. I didn't have a PVR by then or anything of that sorts. So yeah, a bit of history on my video making. I started making videos about a year ago, about a couple weeks after Black Ops came out. And I started making videos then, even though I had been playing video games and had an Xbox for longer. I started making videos then because Black Ops's theater mode allowed you to render clips. Of course, they had to be under 30 seconds, but they allowed you to render clips right from Black Ops to YouTube, which this made it so you didn't need a cap card or an HD PVR to make montages, which was amazing because no game had really had this before. Halo had a theater mode, but to render clips to your computer, you had to subscribe to Bungie Pro, and that was like expensive, and you didn't really get that many perks out of it. It was sort of almost a waste of money. But Black Ops allowed you to render clips to YouTube for free. And then what I would do is download those clips from YouTube and store them on my computer. And then when I gathered enough clips, I could put together a montage. So my first few videos on YouTube were montages that I made from, like I just explained, and I think two of them are still up on my channel, and they're pretty good. The clips are really nice. They don't have that great of quality, and there's very little editing. I don't think any editing at all, actually, on those videos, but they're still up on my channel if you want to check them out. And then I bought an HD PVR, and then I really started recording more games. With the PVR, I could record not only 30-second clips, but I could record full-length matches, which led to me making gameplay commentaries. And I could also post multiple games, not just games that had a theater mode, which I really didn't take advantage of because I really only posted from Call of Duty and a little bit of Halo, and that was pretty much it. Now, of course, I've expanded with both the games that I play and the types of videos that I make. As far as the games that I play go, I'm doing less and less Call of Duty and Halo, and I'm doing more Battlefield 3 these days, mostly because I feel it's a more exciting game to watch and more exciting to play than, Call of Duty and stuff like that. So I'm mostly going to be posting Battlefield stuff. I'm going to be doing a little bit of Modern Warfare 3 just because I still feel it's a fun game to play and it's better than Black Ops. I plan on doing Skyrim stuff, maybe some Batman Arkham City or Assassin's Creed Revelations. And as far as the types of videos that I make, I just want to say that most of my channel is gameplay. I don't want you to think that I'm like a variety channel. My channel is 90, well, 80% gameplay. Aside from that, I also do stuff like Let's Plays, and I don't know if you would consider that gameplay, but if you don't, I also do Let's Plays, and I've recently been doing some tutorials and miscellaneous Photoshop stuff. With the Let's Plays, that was another one of the first videos that I started making, and my friend showed me emulators, and I thought, wow, that's really cool. I can play any old video game on my computer. So I got Donkey Kong Country going on my computer, and I thought, while I'm playing it, why not record it? So I just recorded it, and then I did a bit of a commentary, and that's still up on my channel. And then about a month ago, I just got tired of doing the same old Call of Duty video, and I thought, why not do a Pokemon Let's Play? So I started Pokemon Heart Gold, and I'm still planning on making videos in that Let's Play, but I haven't recently. And that's basically what my channel is made up of. Mostly gameplay, some Let's Plays, some tutorials, and miscellaneous stuff. So if you like that sort of thing, maybe you want to go check out my channel. I'm sure my link will be in the description of this video. So if you want to go check it out, feel free, and I'd really appreciate it, guys. Video's kind of coming to an end here, so again, I would just like to thank Awake Rider for this awesome opportunity of letting me post to his channel. I really appreciate it, and again, if you like this video, if you like what I do, you like my style, please check out my channel. Maybe subscribe if you like. I'd really appreciate it, guys, and I'll see you later.
Thank you for Shubimbi77 for participating in this week's Subscriber Sunday. I'll put a link to his channel in the description. Also, if you'd like to participate in Subscriber Sunday, directions are below.